slight jaw pain as well, which is why they sent me here. Some days I would just fight through. Now that I feel better, I think that I realized that it affected me a lot more, that just lack of energy, unwillingness to do more than what I had to physically do. I am pain-free for the first time in nearly 13 years, and loving life, just enjoying being able to do whatever I want to do. Terry, actually one of my previous doctors, has worked alongside him, and so when he got to the point where he wasn't sure what to do with me anymore, he suggested that I come see Dr. Flower. The staff here is fabulous. I remember leaving the first night and thinking that it was the nicest staff that I had ever worked with, and just caring and wanting to make sure that all my questions were answered and that I was comfortable with everything that was happening. You need to just do it. You need to come in. If he doesn't think he can help you, he's not going to, but you have absolutely nothing to lose in just coming in and getting a consult and seeing what can be done for you, because it can be life-changing. Recommend anyone who thinks that this process could help to come here. It's a great place to be.